Now, students, observe the anaphase 1 carefully, because next we are going to study telophase 1. Now, one more thing is, what is the significance of spindle fiber over here? Spindle fiber contract, that's why the chromosome is getting pulled towards the polar region. Now, let's see what happens in telophase 1. I'm drawing a diagram, observe it carefully and make it out what is the difference between anaphase 1 and telophase 1. So this is how telophase 1 look. You have seen the constriction between the cytoplasm started getting formed, and that constriction from both the side and form a structure called furrow. Now, one more thing you can see, unlike prophase, in case of prophase, the cell membrane and nucleus disappeared, but in case of telophase, they reappear. One thing you can see, unlike mitosis, over here each nucleus is getting only haploid set of chromosome. Speaking from human cell point of view, it would be 23 chromosome on one side and 23 chromosome on another side. So this is how the one set of chromosome got separated from diploid mother cell. It became haploid daughter cell, or right now I can say it has become haploid nucleus. So this is how telophase look. Almost all structures are same like mitosis, except the number of chromosome. There will be only one set of chromosome present in each nucleus. Note it carefully. We completed with telophase 1. Thank you very much, students.